Hey guys, Jesse here, and today I'm going to be playing episode 4 up to the part where I shoot back my armor, just because I want to change some of my choices a bit, and yeah, so yeah, most of my choices from after we picked armor is going to be mostly the same, but I might say radar instead of red screen.
Is this place safe? that she stepped in here.
What about the portal? Where does it go, anyway?
Nowhere, obviously. It's broken. We built this so we could visit each other. An object in the frame would teleport into the other. My idea, by the way. Now Romeo took credit for it. I wanted to add the birch. He loved birch.
So you'd know how to rebuild it. Get us up to the admin.
Object. Something with a strong bond to Romeo to take us right to him. Though an object crafted on the surface could do in a pinch.
Let me worry about finding an object in the portal. You just focus on getting it running.
Follow the tracks. They'll lead you to Fred's keep. Whatever Fred found, hid it at home. That's what he told me.
Jesse!
Go. I'll see what I can do.
Which is exactly where we're going to be here for.
Jesse?
Oh, God. There's the
dining
room again.
Are you thinking making sure we're recording? Because last time, like,
after we make that choice between Norman and Nermanona, it just stopped recording that story. It hasn't even been like that.
No, that's it, but Jesse can make it though.
So what are you doing?
But since Jack is like, can like barely hold on with two hands, like because he like just fell from another part of the cliff, then yeah, that's why he fell.
We're here to take down the admin.
And that's why, and since Jesse was on the low hands like steadily, that's how he was able to do it.
Yeah.
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 Expected from the pig one.
Pulling you up.
Is that the
don't worry.
He's not gonna die forever, guys. He's not gonna die
forever.
Because Jack can always land on his... He always has a default landing. Like, when we fell in a, like, you know in episode 2? When the admin, like, when we fell... There's the part where we fell the hole. Like, it was, like, not really that far, though. But Jack was able to run on the wall and land on, like, his feet. Like, without getting hurt. Without getting hurt once. Yeah, and he's going to still live. He can run on the walls. He can run on the side of the wall and then land. Yeah, and this, and if you go at like Petra and Jack and Boss, he does the same thing when the admin like sends him to that place, like the cactuses, with the cactuses, the arrows, yeah. No, he's not dead. He's not dead. I'm telling you now, he's not dead. If she was here. Well, she can't really do anything about it. Because, well, to be honest, Luna is good at parkour, but, Luna, though, would have just been, like, following us, though. She would have gone off by herself, like, though.
Jack. It can't be. Jesse? He'll be fine, right?
But he's not actually
I'm
dead,
so
though.
Sorry, this is all my fault, man.
No, Jesse. This isn't on you. You said it was an accident. That means it could have happened to anyone.
I'm sorry,
girl. I like the way he's nerved and like expresses his feelings. Like, you say, why? Why? Yeah, that's what you're saying. I can read Villager.
Strangers! Strangers! Victa! What do we do here, Jesse?
We come in peace.
I thought you watched this episode.
You've been told that before. Fred believed it. Then he was stabbed in the back.
By the admin.
Exactly,
we need a woman's
outlet. She's not coming back, is she?
Someone in there has to know where that weapon is. Let's go.
She's basically the new owner of Fred's Keep now, but yeah.
Here we go. Been returned. Festivities will close with the fireworks.
That's been talking.
Usual. And don't forget to sign up for our faithful Friends of Fred trivia competition for a chance to win one night in Fred's house.
Kind of, but not really, though. Oh, yeah, kind of, yeah. Sky City, in season 1, episode 5. I know, I love trivia. It's really great.
Sorry.
I really
think it's kind of nice.
You don't die in trivia.
Welcome to Fred's Keep. My name is Binta.
Oh.
This is the part where you.
Who would you be though, if Jesse were to die? Mine would be Petra or Radar or Nerm. Or Jack.
Take a look.
Or Jack.
Fred's house is sacred and locked. No one enters unless.
Oh yeah, Lucas.
No one.
I think I'd pick Petra or
it's
maybe Lucas or Radar.
Fred. Even I only enter through its doors on special occasions. Most of my townspeople have never even been inside.
Okay, let's do some trivia then.
But they're barely even in the game, though.
That's
like, they're barely in, like,
sure
the episode.
Would
like, because we only saw them for, like, one episode. In season 2, episode 1.
Monsters out there.
And in season 1, we only saw them. Like, we barely even saw them. Well, in season 1, we saw them a lot. Except for, you know, the second part of the game.
You're welcome to try your luck. See how well you know Fred.
I don't know him very well at all.
Guess you better start researching. Good luck.
I already know the answers. Because I already played the Zepto and plus I already know the answers. That would be too. I don't need me. Shut up, Kent.
Attention
shut up.
Everyone.
Bro, I legit start as soon as we have that hat doll. I know, because I already know the answers. Easily. Chicken name? Waffles. I feel like they have a couple more. Oh, favorite color? Black is blue. His favorite wood perch. Those are the questions we have to answer. And I already know the answer to them.
What a pinnacle of intellectual fortitude!
I wouldn't be so sure of that, Kent. Fred is my middle name.
Yeah, a likely story.
Our first question, I thought we'd mix it up a little. I challenge you to build a faithful representation
of our dear friend. Yeah, just as the best. I hate that they like that Minecraft stream will give us a limit on how high we can build. Look, watch. We got 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait. Fred, okay. Oh, look. This is how much space we have. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 7! We only have 7 blocks as our limit to build. Okay, I got this. I can build easily. Trust me, you're gonna like this red statue. I'm making his face. Now for his eyes. You see that thing on his head? Like just above his eye. Aw, shoot, I forgot his eyebrows. I forgot his eyebrows. No wonder he looks so ugly. I forgot his eyebrows. Oh no, I got rid of one of his eye parts. I know I'm messing up so bad right now. Imagine if we were tied for this. I know. I forgot his eyebrows. How did I forget? There's no time limit for this one. I'll try to make his hat. Try, I mean. Oh, that would be hard. I just make like a derpy face. I just do nothing. But even if you like put nothing, she still says it looks like Fred. Like, because at some point I just put nothing and she said it looks exactly like it. No! I almost switched his hat. I just need one block higher. Dang it. Eh, let's go with it.
Nice.
Yes. Jesse, it's as if you've known Fred his whole life.
Kent cheated. He already has blocks.
How could you say
before they even gave it to us.
Dayton looks nothing like our fallen leader.
Fred's true spirit didn't lie with his exterior, Kent.
Yeah. It's on the inside that counts.
This is his true essence. Though...
See, look, he had more blocks. He had so much blocks, bro. He had so much blocks.
I declare this round...
I know, he even had more blocks than us. He already had wool. That's cheating. Exactly. He should be disqualified. And plus, he didn't even have a build limit like we did.
What was Fred's favorite food?
Oh, that's easy.
Yeah.
Any truly faithful friend...
Because I know they only give us clay.
Enjoyed bread.
No wool whatsoever.
Correct! Now you, Jesse. Fred was a loyal fan of the color blue. We all know that. But what
lapis
kind of blue did he love the most?
both get all the answers right. But like the last one, we get it wrong, and then it's a tie. And yep, and the answers. Imagine the last one, like both of us don't even know. Then it would just be a tie. I wonder what would happen. Yep, that's the name. He should have named it Waddles. That would have been funny.
Well done. I am rather astounded that the competition continues to be this close. Kent, you might finally lose your title. Listen closely, both of you. The final question is one that only the most faithful friend to Fred could possibly know. It is worth double. Whoever answers this question correctly first will win one night in Fred's house. Of all the trees in the forest, of all the wood we once built our homes with, this was Fred's favorite. What was it?
Wait, what? No one knows that.
I wonder what happened to Fred's favorite resources. You guys remember we had time.
But that's wrong. Time's running out. We need an answer. Didn't Zara say something about this? Could have been jungle or birch. Silence, please. Our competitors are.
I want to know what happened if we'd say nothing, so it'll be a tie.
And that's time. Your answer.
Oh, okay. Okay. She's just gonna ask us for our answers anyways. Oh, never mind. What? He guessed! How did he guess? You piece of poop! How did you guess? He guessed.
I already knew that, but I wanted to know what happened if we said nothing.
I know, but I wanted to know what would happen if we said nothing. And he just guessed anyways.
Well, to be honest, most people do love birds, so yeah.
But either way, Zara still told us, so I already knew the answer.
Go ahead.
No, that's Kent in Fred's nightgown. Because that's what because anyone who wins gets to wear it.
I'm Fred's real number one fan. Yeah, he's out.
Oh, look. Oh, if you keep talking to him, Jesse's going to make a pun. He just made a pun. He said, why was the mushroom such a good roommate? Because he was a real fun guy. Yeah, because, do you not get that joke? Because because mushrooms are fun guy. Yeah, well, it's spelled F-U-N-G-I, but it's pronounced fun guy. I wasn't even paying attention. I didn't even listen to what Jesse just said. Okay, now I can only look at him. Go, 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 go.
The
button. Push the button.
Marvels, remember? We're going to do Marvels.
But then, when I was just getting out the disc of Minecraft and putting in the Marvel one, you had to leave. Can't see. Imagine Jesse accidentally burnt the book. That would be funny. He'd be like,
this is Fred's journal.
He would be sad. That would be savage.
Wants anymore.
wanted was the three of us together. Maybe we should have never left the cabin.
Yeah. Oh, did you know they made, like, you know the toys between Jack and Petra in episode 1 of season 2? Yeah, they made a choice
about
thing about crafting your story. Like, where Petra and Jack kind of doing it. I can't really explain it. It's better if you just watch it instead.
Three towns, there's the oasis there, and the keep. Third is Romeoburg. Seriously? Kind of name is Romeoburg. No cabin, though. Nothing else in here. Maybe the others found something.
Well, to be honest, he's not even a real hero, so what's the point? So, he's barely been in most of the episodes, if you save him anyways. He barely even uses it.
We think we know a way to defeat the admin, Romeo.
I haven't heard that name, and you can't stop him. Although you clearly believe you can. Maybe my people were right about you. They say you're dangerous. There are rumors that you're from above the bedrock. I'm beginning to think they're true, and if they are, they can only mean trouble. You've already caused quite a bit of it, and you just arrived.
I'm sorry, Pitta, I really am. I didn't want to cause you any trouble.
Thank you. Did you at least find what you were looking for? This weapon? Go on. Tell me.
Because it was going to end in 5 minutes.